Mr. Meatheads have stolen the lamb sauce. Oh no. It is up to our two screwheads, Fiagiri and Roarin Gamesy, to take it back. This is their story based off of real events. Viewer discretion is advised. Drink and snacks are not available in the lobby. Keep your hands and feet in the ride at all times. Please silence your cell phones now. Be prepared for stand big slice. Emma, stab you.
Please don't stab me.
Big stab.
I'm a good boy. Ouch.
Splish, splint, walk, 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 walk. Now with the meatheads defeated, our two screwheads have collected the lamb sauce. The new journey ahead of them is unknown, except Fry gets an unearthly rumble in his belly. They both eye each other down, wondering what to do next, when all of a sudden, Fry lets out a loud roar and says, "Let's get some food." The end, or something. Wait, I ain't real. These people.